pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's Elise
and Kayla,
and we're here with the May 14th edition of DSMS TV News. It's last week of school.
The last day for homework club is May 16th.
There is a band concert today at 6 to 8:30.
Come support your fellow Sidewinders.
There is an important parent meeting for incoming freshman football players on Wednesday, May 15th at Horizon in room J101. The meeting is for parents only.
The yearbooks are here and will be distributed during both lunches on Thursday, May 16th and Friday the 17th. If you have not bought a yearbook already, you can buy one on the distribution days for $40 cash only.
Now to Lexi with the birthdays.
The boys are back. Hey, the boys are back. The boys are back. Gonna do it again.
Hey DSMS, it's Lexi here with the birthdays. Today's only birthday is Daryl Waxelbaum. Have happy birthday. Now back to the anchors.
You can't make up your mind, 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 mind. Please don't waste my time, time.
We're back.
Next Monday is the last gaming club meeting.
There's a community service meeting and the final spirit club meeting today from 2:45 to 3:45.
The drama class will be having a showcase tomorrow from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. And the wrestling team finished in third place overall in the district festival behind Vista Verde and Sunrise, and placing a total of 7 wrestlers in the medal rounds.
Joe Ford, 85 pounds, first place. Travis Weber, 95 pounds, third place. Chris Gutierrez, 100 pounds, third place. Raymond Gomez, 148 pounds, third place. Dylan Ryan, 178 pounds, first place. Pete Medina, 188 pounds, first place. Hayden Jensen, HWT, second place. A big thank you to coaches Dirtbacker and Vetterell, along with all the students who came out and participated representing DSMS with the highest values and character examples set by the entire district. Now to a video with Mr. Clancy.
Good morning, Desert Shadows Middle School. I am your principal, Mr. Clancy, today joined by John Henry Walsh. And John Henry is today's Outstanding Student Award winner for the 2012-2013 school year here at Desert Shadows Middle School. And John was nominated by Coach Joel Newberry. And in his letter, Mr. Newberry writes, among other very, very impressive things, he writes, "From working with people who are less fortunate to showing a deep care for his fellow peers, John continues to make a positive impact on other people's lives and in the community. I have noticed John go out of his way many times this year to help other people when they needed it. He is a positive influence in the leadership club. John has made a huge impression on the DSMS campus and will continue to change lives through his humility and compassion for others as he grows up." So John Henry, congratulations. We'll go down to my office where you can pick a prize from the table of awesome. This is a copy of the letter that Coach Newberry wrote, and this is a copy of your Outstanding Student Certificate. Well done, I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Good job.
We're back again. A yearbook meeting tomorrow from 2:45 to 3:45.
Sharon's Club is also meeting this Thursday from 2:45 to 3:45.
The choir awards ceremony is this Friday from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. That's all for today, DSMS. Have a tantalizing Tuesday.
Chilling out, I'm off the clock, precious hours. Now my girl's what it's all about.